no fucking way Missouri is gonna take down the big dog. And I know this video may not make no fucking sense. Alabama's clearly gonna beat Missouri. Ain't nobody doubting that. But I gotta make a video because it's hate week, and that's what Bama fans do. Alabama's gonna walk into Missouri and put a whooping on him. Trey Sanders and Najee Harris is gonna run it down y'all's fucking throat. It's not even gonna be close. You have 12 players out for Corona. They're gonna cover the 28 points. They're gonna beat you by 40. If you're a betting man, bet on this game. You're gonna win a lot of money, trust me. Man, I can't wait for Bama football. I can't wait. I'm just more excited for next week when we play Texas A&M. I ain't even gonna look at Missouri. Missouri ain't worth my time. 96 in the country last year. On offense, what are you gonna do against Bama? Nothing. Ain't even gonna be close. Y'all are doo-doo. Doo-doo. God, my score, 56-0. No, I'll give you 3 points, 56-3. That's what the score is gonna be. Just give up, it's over. And the crazy thing is, guys, I went to basic training in Missouri, but that doesn't hinder my belief that Alabama's gonna buttfuck Missouri. It's not even gonna be close, barely an inconvenience. All right, guys, I'm out of here. Peace.